Allie!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Wow.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Allie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
What's up, Allie? I mean, I know what's up with me. I'm a sucker for a big emotional reunion, and you guys just had me in floods of tears. Wasn't that amazing, though, when they finally met up? Oh, I really like that. It was just a real kind of, yeah! It's all good. So, here we are now in Salt Lake City, trying to get to St. Mary's Hospital, where supposedly the Fireflies actually are. Oh, what's this? Photograph. Oh. Well. Oh.
God.
Huh. Okay, so. Yeah. There's nothing really to say about that.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Well, that is a pretty weird dream, Allie. I won't lie. Yeah, bit worried about what that says about you, really. Gears. Could do with some of those for some more crafting. So, Salt Lake City. Again, I have absolutely no idea where this is in actual life because my American geography is terrible and I still haven't gone and had a proper look as to where I am. But I shall do so forthwith. So, looks like another quarantine area. Gone wrong. Doesn't look like fun around here.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Gosh. Looks like Salt Lake City got the rough end of the deal here. Still, though. At least it's spring and not, winter anymore.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Let's take you to hospital, kid. And save the world. Man, it doesn't look like they had a good run of it around here. Zoo. Tell you what, I don't like zoos too much, unless they're like really big ones, but I love, aquariums. Absolutely mad for aquariums. I have no idea why. I just find them very calming. And I love the ones that have things like, big old manta rays and that kind of thing.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Wow. Look like Mother Nature's taking things back. Looks pretty good. get me some explosives. Just double check what's going on in my crafting lot. Definitely do with another nail bomb. Thank you. I don't like it when you craft something and Joel sort of just holds it out in his hand. What's up, Ellie?
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Hmm. I think she's being a teenager. She's all right. You've been through a lot, so... Note to wife. To read. Lucia, we made it... what? Lucia? Isn't that Sips's daughter? We made it to the quarantine zone. I wanted to call you, but all the phone lines are down in the city. They told us that they can deliver letters between the different zones, although it will probably take a week or two to reach you. We're in good spirits. Hannah talks about you a lot. She really misses you. I'm surprised about the calmness and maturity she's shown throughout this craziness. I feel like I've been the emotional one. I find that she's comforting me most of the time. We've raised her well. I hope all is well on your side of the country, and I really hope to hear your voice soon. Love, Graham.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Didn't have a clue as to just how bad things had gotten. Still, it's nice to find a happy note. Normally it's just doom and gloom so far. Although, I'm sort of annoyed that we still never really found out what happened to Ish. Like, really desperate to find out. Like, I know he got out from the zombie sewers, but... You know... did he survive after that? Okay, you're just gonna sit there. Okay.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Ellie?
Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Poor Ellie. I think she's running out of steam. Why wouldn't you? If I was her, I'd have had enough. A long time ago. Having some crazy guy trying to kill me and eat me probably wouldn't have helped either. You wanna drop it down? What was that?
Oh my god.
What is it? Ellie!
Where's she run off to? It's not really that...
You gotta see this!
What is it?
What's she seeing?
I don't see anything.
She gone crazy?
What the hell is...
You can't even see out of those windows. Have you gone mad?
Are you kidding me?
Was that what I think it is? What?
Come on, hurry up.
What? What? No, what?
See this?
It's the giraffe! Hello, Mr. Spotty Neck. Hello. I'm gonna touch ya. There's another one.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hurry up. Come on.
too. Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
There's loads of them.
Hurry up, come on.
I want to ride it. Let me ride it. Why can't I ride it? Oh my god, this is brilliant. They must have come from the zoo. Does that mean there's any other animals out, like elephants or something? Oh, imagine what a noble steed an elephant would make.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Wow. I just want to frame this moment and keep it forever. Like a postcard or a picture or something. Look at this. Whoever said video games couldn't be colorful was an idiot. You see so many post-apocalyptic worlds that are just like brown and gray. And it's like, look at this. Look at those giraffes. Can we ride them? I'd like to ride one. Imagine how badass that would be. And it would be so large that, like, zombies couldn't eat you because, you know, it would just get its legs or something. They're so noble. Let's just stay here forever, guys. Oh, well, I guess we better get going. Sorry, Ellie. Probably should get back to saving the world or something.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Girl's got a point, Joel.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Girl's got a point, though. Can't sacrifice everything she has sacrificed for us just to turn around now and go home. It's not. Be a waste of time then. Yeah. Oh. Well.
Ellie! Think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Alright.
Not the most dignified way to die now, is it? Sitting on the throne. Yeah, definitely not the preferred way to die now, is it? Catching me in my hour of triumph. Look how pretty this is. I'm so glad it's spring now.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just Saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Oh, man. At least he's talking about it now, and not just, like, flying off the handle in a rage. Sounds like he's finally come to terms with things. Hey, look. I spy a toolbox. Bingo, that's 5 now, isn't it? Oh, man. Looks like some, bad things went down here. Like, telltale bloodstain there. Looks like these people were, put down, maybe? The telltale bloodstain there. A very useful, gaming device. Gaming narrative. Narrative device, that's the word. Can I get up there, do you think? Maybe? No, too high. I'll tell you, Bioshock are very good at using the telltale bloodstain. Like, just a kind of a slump on the wall. Or a little bloody trail. Very good. Hey, look, this tent has everything. Look at all the stuff this place has. Is that a map? Salt Lake City map. To be honest, these maps aren't great, are they? So we are there. That's where the hospital is. Great. Thanks for that. Crafting bench. Okay.
Let's do this.
Now I've got the 5th gear. I can start doing some real interesting stuff. I think I'm gonna upgrade that one, definitely. Because I like my flamethrower. What else can I do? Not a great deal, it turns out. I would do more with a hunting rifle, but I'm not very good with it, so might save that for something I am good with. Let's go for that one. And that's about all I can do, really. So then I can... There we go, look at that. Second clip. That's good. Well, I might as well take this opportunity to start reloading some stuff. While we're in peaceful times. Anything else need reloading? I'm gonna keep that on my back. Check out.
Got something for you.
What you got? Not your stupid joke book.
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh. Oh, man.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Oh, jeez. Still, it looks like he's come to terms with it finally. Unlike me. I'm still... still reeling over it. Christ. Oh, God. What a stunt to pull. Still, I'm glad that she did go and do that, because when he left that photo that Tommy was trying to give him, I was just like... That made me feel really sad. I was just like, you should take it with you. What's wrong with that?
That's right. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
I hope so. I don't think I have the energy to trek anymore against the wild, the wastes. The American wasteland. Oh. Okay. That chap's having fun. Oh, it's never good when you go down into the depths, is it? As always said, stay high, don't go down low. Anything here? Ah, let's go for the axe. Prefer that to a baseball bat. I love how when you upgrade the melee-ness of an axe, you're just essentially...
Shit.
Oh. Oh. Crap. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, God. Do you think we could just sneak around all of them? What's... Oh, okay, so I got flamethrower. Okay, I'm not confident about this. So there's a bloater there, a runner there, a runner there. Oh God. Could try and sneak my way out. Okay, let's try this. That attracted anyone? No. Oh great, there's clickers as well. Where the heck are the clickers? There. It's okay, it's okay. This could be okay. This could work out. If we just be very quiet. Where did that clicker go? Over there. Okay, so bloater's there. Clicker there. So if I sneak around the side, maybe? I think I'm gonna have to take that clicker out, aren't I? Maybe if you come a bit more over this way. How far are you gonna come? A little bit further? Where are you gonna go? You gonna stand still for me? There's one there. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. This is okay. This is okay. Let's just see if I can get my arrow back. Thank you. Is that one as well? No. Okay, so... Just some bottles over there. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. We're doing all right. So there's one dude there. Should I try and get him? It's probably good to just get rid of them, isn't it? Okay, he's down. Oh my God, this is so tense. He's over there, so if we just leave him. Can I pick up my arrow? No, brilliant. I can hear more. I can definitely hear more. Brilliant. There's loads. Let's see if we can go over this way. Okay, so there's one over there. Ooh, a lot of flamethrower. Worst comes to worst, I'll flamethrower a bunch of these, but if I can try and sneak, that would be ideal.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
Shh.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Oh. I think we might have to do a bit of a brony run. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Well, hopefully this isn't gonna screw up. How are you not on fire? There you go. Good, so that hasn't attracted anyone else. Nice. Very nicely done, Joel. If I do say so myself. Let's carry on this way. Maybe this is a back way. Mmm, smells crispy. No one else here, apparently. Some shinies in the corner. Nice shinies. Ooh. Should be able to make a few more things. Ah, oh, damn, I could do with another Molotov. Let's upgrade that. Ooh, hunting rifle ammo is full. Let's just switch and double check that. Yeah, it is full. You are not wrong! Was there anything else I could have made with that? No, I still don't have enough blades. Right, let's carry on. This nightmare. Huh, unfortunately I think I can only go out this way. Could I go out that way? No, of course not. Of course not. Right. Let's try. Okay, let's carry on. Do picking up another brick or...
Stay back.
Oh my god. Oh god. Well... Oh god. How the hell? Is there anything I can climb over? No. Two. We're gonna have to fight, aren't we? Two bloaters. And a buck ton of clickers. Brilliant. So, maybe if I can pick off a couple... Oh my god. Why? Why? Okay. It's okay. If we're just really quiet... Oh my god. Okay, maybe what we're gonna have to do is a Molotov trick here. And hopefully it will only attract couple. Oh god, it's just gonna attract everyone, isn't it? Ah! Okay. Well, we're gonna have to do it, aren't we? I can't see a way to sneak around this. So let's wait for that clicker to come over this way, and maybe that bloater will just turn his back. Then we'll do a Molotov trick here. Worst comes to worst, I'm gonna run back into that room, chuck down some nail bombs. Okay. Let's back off a little bit. Let's back off into here. Maybe we could take this bloater out. God. Whoa, what? Holy crap! Oh my god, I managed to do it! I actually managed to do it! Holy mother! Turns out, flamethrowers, really effective. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it, guys. What? Okay, but there's probably a few more clickers than that around there, so let's be very careful. Wow. I can't believe that actually went really well. So there's one more dude there, and one more dude there. Oh, Molotov trick! It's the best thing ever! I didn't even lose any health! What the heck? Just... Oh, don't worry, Ellie. We're fine. We're fine. So I'm gonna go around the back for that guy. Brilliant. I love it when a plan comes together and doesn't screw up. Let's just hope we don't attract that other... Right. Figures. I knew perhaps it was going a little too well. Quiet now. Is that a clicker as well? Two to get these, isn't it? Unless I get him in the face. Good night, Vienna. Are we done? Please say we're done. My nerves can't take any more. Yeah, screw you, clicker. Are we out?
All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
Could you do it quietly? Please? My love? My nerves are a bit frayed. I don't think I could do this anymore. Okay.
Look out below!
Oh, please. Oh my god, just wake everyone up. Are you gonna climb on it? Thank you. Any more? Please tell me there's no more. We might be home clear.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Thank God for that. I don't think I'm ever gonna do anything as magnificent as that bloater clear out.